We're pleased to present a high-speed rail transportation system from Dahir Inshaat. This invention is designed for suburban, intercity, and interregional passenger transportation. The transportation system's key advantage lies in the high speed of its trains. In favorable weather conditions, they can reach 500 kilometers per hour. For example, a trip from Berlin to Paris on such a train will only take a couple of hours, which is comparable to the speed of air travel. The rails the train moves along are laid on a trestle 4 meters above the ground, which makes it possible to use the land underneath the railroad for either construction or agriculture. Moreover, this structure will not interfere with other methods of transportation. The rails are made of gauged beams with a perfectly smooth, polished surface, which provides for a smooth, high-speed ride with minimal warping of the roadbed. The triangular rails are made of goffered steel plates and are placed at a 60-degree angle relative to one another. This provides the entire structure with durability and also makes it resistant to torsion. The carriages can be made of steel or aluminum alloy. Each carriage weighs about 5 tons. The carriages lie not on the surface of the beam, but are pressed into them, which makes the train's motion smoother. Each of the carriage's wheel pairs is equipped with its own electric engine, which provides the train with a good quality of motion with minimal energy consumption. The body of the train cars is made of lightweight, durable composite material. An entire car weighs about 5 tons, which is several times less than that of an ordinary train car. Thanks to its lightweight, the train accelerates and decelerates quickly, which reduces energy consumption while increasing the average speed of the train's engine. The construction of 1 kilometer of railroad requires 50 poles and 50 goffered steel beams, and the cost of producing and assembling 1 kilometer of railroad is between $1.5 to $2 million, which is significantly less expensive than building lines for trains that run on a magnetic cushion. Inexpensive, environmentally friendly, high-speed rail transportation has already become an inextricable part of life in highly developed countries. Our invention will not just increase quality of life, but also provide an impetus to the development of high-tech industry. Learn more about our high-speed rail transportation system at DahirInshaat.com.